Stark. Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Ah, motherfuckers! Who the hell did you fight with you? Damn yourself! You know I'm not controlling it! We'll send the rest of us!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared at.
God damn it, we stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. Am I right?
Absolutely.
Market like this, you could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the line. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned, Bourbon. Hey guys, we'd better search these two. So. You old drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. It could have been an enemy scout. Now it knows what our defenses are.
Right now, they'll overrun us and put you the entire
when I saw it years ago, charred bodies inside some steel seat. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse. You can't go around it since the tunnel roof is giving in. And all the space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soot. I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go.
If anyone reads me,
that tarnish is hot for me, I tell you. Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
If anyone reads
what
me,
kind of look?
What do you care?
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
No, she promised to go with me to pick Mars.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
Once, I picked up a transmission from a surviving Those things were shielded against radiations of these guys, heading east from Moscow. They battled through the burning villages.
Move it, boy!
Up along the way,
move!
The boss is busy. Come back later.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Since there were no strategic...
of his first world.
Congratulations!
Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you!
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side.
What's up?
I dream of them every night.
Yes?
There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses are attacking, and I'm screaming, "Open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!" My men can't hear.
Hey, quit messing around. You don't have the
feel. I'm soaked in sweat. My wife and kid are crying.
Wait.
Come on,
have a look!
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free.
I'm too hungry for that. Not in the mood to be telling tales.
Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom to make a sandwich.
It's about three hunters going to Polozhevsk.
Before or after?
The price is high for me.
It's a bit too expensive.
Of course.
It'll come in handy.
It's a bit too expensive.
Don't be caught without one.
It's a bit too expensive.
My cousin said if kids go too far, they get caught by the mutants. And the mutants eat the kids' brains. And those kids become mutants too. So then you see your friend. He comes closer and then... Your brain gets eaten. Wow, cool.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukharevskaya to the nearest inhabited place.
Where long you won't find better rates in whole
metro. The dozen men can make it through. And the one...
And some do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty.
There are no side branches, no one's been lost. The next day, someone who's heard how nice it is.
say that Tunnelix decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost.
Whatever.
Come, look, try and buy.
The stalker says,
selling, buy.
Never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates
come back for more.
That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library.
You're welcome.
If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Hey, Mom. Let's buy a rat.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama. I'll just play with it.
Outlaw Bolt, Prospect Mirror, the ones who have captured much more than the ones.
I recall reading that Kalishnikov was very proud of his inventions, the most popular guy.
Nobody even noticed it.
He said he was very happy to know that our borders
were well. They lost the arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
It's his body.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Take my spare
Moscow Metro, over.
We need to get up to the surface.
If anyone reads me, please respond. If anyone reads me...
A long Italian authorities claim it kills your brain.
And make its reactor go critical, so that everyone gets to respond.
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Is anyone ready? Are you sure, Commander?
Please respond.
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
For themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and you'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. Then we go our separate ways and you'll get my phone. Are you out of your mind, you fool?
Yeah.